weighs 1,790 tons and is 75 feet high. It's sitting on top of one of the most unusual trucks ever built. The Mammut Company specializes in transporting huge loads.
People come and they walk next to something that we're going to move and just say, that's impossible. Can't be done, but we can usually do it.
They achieve the impossible by using self-propelled modular transporters. These units can be joined together in a variety of configurations, depending on the weight and size of the load. All the wheels can turn 360 degrees, together or separately. So the transporters can drive forward or backwards, sideways, diagonally, even in a circle.
Everything comes back to just a single point of control. So one person can operate the system, whether there's one module or 100 modules. I've worked with a variety of transport systems in my time, but I've never come across anything quite as clever as this.
In Malaysia, transporting a 500-ton gas tank 15 miles was one of their more spectacular projects. This gigantic load was hauled by just one driver.
He has a control box in front of him with two joysticks on, and the signals from those joysticks through a series of computers provide the propulsion, the steering, and the jacking up and down of the system.
It took a whole day, but the 165-foot-long tank finally reached the port where it was loaded onto a ship. This was big, but they can carry even bigger loads.
The modular concept and the way that it can be expanded really means that there isn't a limit.
We'll be right back. わ、すごい音。
絶対水すぐかかってるんですよ。
はい、
¡Liberado el río!
¡Ay, Dios!
¡Ya, Daniel!
¡Cómo mola!